Hi everyone, it's DL. I'm just here to share a quick video with you. I'm in a travelogue swap over at your paper pantry, and I'm in Team Mandy's group, formerly Team Dawn's. So this is Mandy's book, and I just wanted to share it with you, my layout that I did. The theme for her book was the best advice you've ever gotten that impacted your life and something and that you'd like to pass on, I guess. She also wanted us to do, like, springy colors, and we had to do make or use a 3D flower. So I just wanted to share my page with you. This is the first page. So basically, I used the Songbird from Die Cuts with a View. So I made a pocket, and the paper is kind of glittery there, but I kind of distressed it there to kind of make it look like grass, but didn't, you know, doesn't look so much like grass, but it's kind of there. And then it's got the flowers, and I stickled the little hearts on this flower. I hope you can see that. And then this was a tag, and it says Marvelous, but it's kind of covered by the flower. And so this is a 3D flower, and it's got a tree on it, and I stickled that little circle in the tree. And then on the back is the start of my thing. And the best advice I had ever gotten and wanted to pass on was to put 10% of every paycheck away. I don't know if you want me to go into it, but I'll kind of go into it. My mom gave me that advice when I got my first job, and it's something that she told me every time I got a paycheck until I was, well, until she passed away, basically. Every time I got a paycheck, she told me that. There was times, I mean, when I was 17, 18 years old and wanted to party and spend all my money, I still put that 10% away, and it didn't seem like a lot at the time, but it kind of paid off. Like, when I went to university, I got to pay for my own apartment without getting a job. Later on in life, I was able to go take time off work and go spend it with my dad when he was sick and look after him without having to worry. I've pretty much bought whatever I wanted in my lifetime, like anything that I've wanted, I've been able to buy. And so, yeah, it's the best advice. Like it, may, like I said, it may not seem like it's a lot when you first start, but it'll add up. So that's basically my tag on the second page, just telling my little story. And I used the little birdie paper there with the music notes. And then here we have like a little butterfly sticking out. And then down here I did another 3D flower, and I did that one in red with a little pearl, and then the pocket is the Songbird paper as well, and it's kind of glittery. So that's my page. And then in the back we had to do tags, tell us a little about yourself. So that's my tag, telling her about myself. I more or less rambled on. She'd be like, oh my god, what's this girl going on about when she gets it? So that's my contribution to Mandy's travelogue. Thank you so much, Mandy, for letting me be a part of your beautiful book, and I can't wait to see the end product. Thanks for watching, everyone. Bye-bye.